miniatures, Miss Olive Day calls her models. Clever little likenesses to the pets we all have or would wish for. Made of clay dug from an Isle of Wight garden, they're fashioned with really wonderful skill. With the finish of the modeling, it is not complete until the paintbrush supplies its natural coat of color. Everyone is modeled separately, and the variety and